Team GB cyclist Mark Cavendish was involved in a horror high-speed crash tonight that took out three opponents as he took silver in the velodrome. The Tour de France rider stayed on his bike as he clashed with Sangun Park, knocking the South Korean off his bike. In the dramatic crash, Italian Alia Viviani came off his bike along with Australian rider Glenn O'Shea in the 160-lap race. He led the overall standings before the final event and managed to return to his bike and secure the gold medal despite the fall. Cavendish appeared to accept blame for the crash and apologized to Viviani, but was not penalized and still received his silver medal. Park was later carried out of the velodrome on a stretcher as he received medical treatment. The race was briefly paused to allow Park to be taken to safety. After 8 years of trying and at the third time of asking, Cavendish finally won an Olympic medal while defending champion Lasse Norman Hansen of Denmark took bronze. The Brit missed out at the 2008 Beijing Games in the Madison and in the road race at the London Games 4 years ago. Cavendish quit the 2008 Tour de France early, after his first four stage wins, to focus on the Beijing Olympics. He teamed up with Sir Bradley Wiggins in the Madison, but the pair only finished ninth after Wiggins was fatigued from the team and individual pursuit races. On the opening day of London 2012, Cavendish felt that Peloton conspired against the British squad as he finished in 29th place in the road race. The hilly Rio course in the same event ruled Cavendish out of contention this time, so he switched focus to the track. Cavendish praised the winner and said he was disappointed not to win. He said, "I did everything I could to prepare for the race and everything I could do in the race. Ultimately, I have to be happy, and Alia was better across the six disciplines and deserved to win that Olympic gold. It's always disappointing not to win, but I did all I could, and the same for the guys behind me. I realized I was a marked man from pretty early on, so it was difficult. I'm always going to be a marked man, and I decided halfway that I couldn't get a lap, so I had to get the sprints.